Ew, no jump scare mode? Who does that? Alright, how to play? Rotten Flesh, Roy, your beloved dog is missing after he ran away while out for a walk. While you got distracted, he ran off, making his way deep into the sewage system and on his way to the tunnels. The tunnels that were a famous myth back in the 90s, which were supposedly occupied by a leading cult, but nothing was ever confirmed. It's all a myth, after all. You are Roy's only hope in trying to save him. You can't just leave Roy all alone down there. That's not what good owners do. Microphone input. You can shout for Roy on your microphone by default, or press space to call for Roy in-game. Roy will bark and lead you to your next clues. However, the enemy can hear you both from your microphone and in-game when you are shouting. Okay. Run. Crouch. Inventories tab. Okay, let's go. How do I get out of here? There we go. Okay, new game. Let's go. If Roy don't bark back, then you're far away. Stay away from infected rats, as they will hurt you. You can use right mouse button to shoot. However, shooting makes noise. Hello, I'm pressing keys. Nothing's working. Press any key to continue. I'm pressing all the keys. No key is working. Is this a controller game? What's happening? Oh. Maybe it is. You may have many best friends, but your dog only has one.
Roy.
Oh my god. I can only use my controller? Okay. Find your dog, Roy. You picked up an oil lamp. You can press 1 to equip your lantern. No, I can't. Got it. Okay. We've got to find a valve. What does that say? Nothing. It wants your skin to be human again. I said put that away. Grab it. Grab it. It broke. It broke on its own. I don't know. My lantern's gonna run out of juice if I keep it on. But if I don't, it's very, very dark. Can we not run? Is that not a thing? Oh, there we go. Hey, we found the valve. I said crouch. Okay, we're going to put the valve back on the, why is my lantern not lanterning? Who are all these people? Oh no, the kid with the basketball. Hello? I can't run or anything. What did it say? How do we call for it said find your way through the door. The door is locked and can only be opened with a key. So let's find that key. I don't know if it's important to look at all of these. Might be. I have no lantern. Hello, Roy. Roy, is that you? Hello, Roy. I don't see anyone. We're getting out. Oh, it's a radio. Don't take it. Wait, don't take. Let it. Wait, don't take your skin. Let it take your skin. Don't let it take your skin. Or it will walk among men.
What the hell?
Our dog collar.
Nice collar. Mm.
I am sorry. I can't do this anymore. I don't want to be part of this anymore. I don't want to be part of this cult. They woke something beyond their own capabilities. It keeps wanting more and more. I can't keep getting more victims. It's too much. Many have died because of me. I gave you my family. I gave you my son. I can't do this anymore. Do not feed it more, or it will become human. But it's not. I'm sorry for this madness. I have to try to stop it. I have to. I own it. I'm sorry. Okay. Skinned off face. Perfect. Fuller. Now we hide. Roy? Any deal, Roy? I hear something breathing. Like zero patience. Hello? Are you looking for me? Hello? You broke down the door? We need to go back to that door. I don't think this is the way. Oh, maybe it is. Oh, he opened this for us. How nice.
Roy! What the hell was that? I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Roy! I just can't do this anymore. I can't keep bringing more victims for it. I had no choice. I tried to justify that by bringing sick people, then people who were old, and then it kept wanting more and more until I had no choice. But this stops. I can't do it anymore. I have to stop it. It gets very angry when it don't have anything to eat, but it's starting to take form. It's starting to look like human. But it's not. Whatever it touches, spread infection. Whatever it consumes can be a part of it. I don't know what the hell it is. The more you feed it, the more it becomes one of us. Don't. I have to stop it. I have to try. Roy! Roy! Hello? Is it only alerted when we say the word Roy? Roy. Is that my heavy breathing? Roy!
What the hell was that? I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
I tried to kill it. It's no use. It's going to come after me next. I'm sorry, I failed. We have awoke something far more dangerous than we thought. It's also spreading infections. Rats are becoming blind and aggressive and attacking everything in sight. What have we done? What have we done? I'm so sorry.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. What's happening? Need more skin? Roy! Six, six, three, six. We know what the code is. Shit. This is really hard with a controller. Shit, I meant to hit the green button. Roy! Shit, fuck. Do you think this is a hiding spot? I do. How was I supposed to get in there? There's gotta be something in here. There is, right here. Find all four Roy's clues. Find Roy's leash. Find Roy's bone toy. Find Roy's harness. You've got his collar and his bone toy, or his name tag. Password has been reset. Oh no. There's a new one. Boy, are you trapped? We're not trapped. We found it. She stood up. Or what the hell? 2174. We're dead. What is happening? She's moving. To the code. 2 1 What? Two, 1, 7, 4. Isn't that what I put in? 2 1 7 4. I put in 2147 last time, I think. Let me out! What's wrong with me? What's my problem? What's my actual problem? 2174. 2174. It's not working. I can't. It's too much pressure. Oh my God. What am I supposed to do with the code? Oh my God. 1782. 1782. Jesus Christ. Seven, eight, seven, two. Seven, eight, seven, two. Come on, ladies, this way. Seven, eight, seven, two. Seven, eight, seven, two. Sheesh. Can't save my game. I can't save. Who wants more skins? Which way did I come in? Fuck. I'm dead. God. Someone's calling for me. I can't. Not letting me do it.
Let's pick a wall.
I need to figure out. Yes, combine. Roy! Roy? What's this? His leash? Ooh. So find Roy's harness, the bone toy, and other clues. Roy? Why is there an arrow pointing to that? Yeah. clip. Is that rat killing me? Bitch. Oh no. At least we can... it now, it's the lower half and arms sticking out where a torso should be. Why would we grab that? I don't understand. You are now part of its skin, both you and Roy united. As one. What happened? I don't understand. The rat killed me? Where is it going to start me? You need a crowbar? Oh yes, we've been here. Does that mean we're going backwards now? We need to find a crowbar. Hey, look, it filled up finally. I feel like we're going back to the start. I'm gonna turn around. are those buttholes? We desperately need to find the crowbar. Oh my god, that hurt us. Okay, ouch. Oh no. We're going in circles. A hand-drawn map. Damn it. Map was here. Okay, torture rooms. Mannequins, music. Body parts, missing valve, hanging bodies, dolls. Locked barricades, typewriter. Points of interest. So basically right behind me. We've been with the mannequins, we got that. We've been in the door code, we got that. Music and hanging dolls. Is this going to tell us where we are on the map, though, or no? No. So it's useless for me. Music. Hanging dolls. Fuck. So this was one of the, what would this be called? It said I didn't have this. That's the leash. So it says I have the collar, the leash, and the name tag. What would this room be called? I don't know. Mannequin? Shit, I forgot about that. Mannequins? Can you only use a typewriter once? No, thank God. Wait, is this the way I came into this room? Yeah, so let's go this way. Hello? Roy! We're too far away from him. Can't hear us. Roy! Roy! too far away. The music. The rats. It's somewhere in here. Do I need this? No, I'm at 90, I'm fine. So, I need to go back towards that music because we need to find that secret. Here we go. That's not back towards the music. Where'd the music go? Hell is real. We need a valve. Hanging bodies. There's got to be a valve somewhere, right? Excuse me. Roy! Okay, we got the harness now. We need the bone toy and the valve. Reload yet? Okay. Missing valve, it says right up there. That's where we were. Where's the valve then? Dang it. See anything? Okay, this is the missing valve room. What the? Turn around, go the other way. I found stuff. I need a freaking crowbar so bad. Every time. There's a nail in that guy's hand. I hear rats, but I don't see them. Oh my god, the valve. Dang, he got snatched up. Okay, we need to get back to the valve situation. Let's just try to retrace our steps. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm already lost. Fucking rat. Where's the valve situation? Was it before or after this hell is real? Damn. Okay, we're gonna save Hank. everything for the save right there. I was getting kind of worried, like, we've made it far. Don't want to die. Not gonna get me again. Alright. God. Where does the valve go now? Right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here. Roy! We gotta find the bone toy still. Found it. Found it and a save. Found it and a save. Roy! Can I fill it? Roy? Are we going the right way? Roy? Me.
I'm coming, boy.
Doesn't sound like it's this way. It's not. Roy! I don't know which way to go. Roy. Roy? Roy! I don't have a crowbar, Roy. How am I supposed to save Roy without a crowbar? There's so many rats. I need a crowbar so dang bad. Yeah, literally back at the beginning.
Better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Literally so far back at the beginning, they gave me another gun. Oh, yes. I am one of the many victims taken to this hellhole. I was kidnapped and taken as hostage inside these tunnels by some men. There is something they're doing, like a ritual of some kind. I'm afraid. I'm scared. I don't think I have long. I'm tired. I tried to run, and I hear them coming. I saw them going inside a sealed door. I think the password begins with 6. I will write it down somewhere if I figure out the rest of it. Maybe for someone else who may have a chance. Maybe it's the way out. I don't know. I will try to make a run for it. Okay, thanks. All I needed was the crowbar. Let's go. Right.